único que sé es que pinto porque lo necesito.
Frida is about the iconic artist Frida Kahlo. The film lives in our beautiful archival footage of the time, but also we have a lot of lyrical animation that really brings her art into this cinematic world. Frida was a film that was created in the 80s. It's kind of like a monster of a film. There was 5 decades of archival material. So we chose Premiere because I love it. I've been working with Premiere since the early days of the software, and I just find it to be really intuitive. I pretty much write the film as an editor on the timeline, and that's what I always found Premiere like to be really good at. I like letting me go a little crazy. And then as we're putting it together, Premiere has ways of giving me those tools to be incredibly exact and incredibly disciplined. The core production team was in New York, but we had people in LA and some of our major collaborators in Mexico. And we needed to have a hub for communication. And so the collaboration really kind of happened in the space of Premiere Productions and Frame.io.
We started the project with Premiere Productions, and that's how we managed all of the archival and everything coming in. It was very intuitive and very natural. It felt very user-friendly.
We had our animation team in Mexico, and they all work in After Effects. After Effects like brought all this movement so that the audience can really feel like they're kind of entering Frida's heart and entering Frida's mind.
At the beginning of the story process, speech to text was super helpful for the storyboarding process because we would have a timeline with all of this voiceover that we had recorded, but then we needed to transcribe it to help with the creative process.
Speech to text was incredibly useful and needed for us.
We started with Frame.io since the beginning. That's where we bring all of our archival, and that's where I would download it and bring it into Premiere, as well as our composer and animator team. They were uploading all of the different pieces that we were bringing into Premiere and working with. And then, yeah, all of our cuts would go up to Frame.io. We would get feedback. We would give feedback to each other or get feedback from other people.
And that collaboration was central to the making of this film. This film is, in a way, all of me. I mean, it's about Frida, but like, it's my voice with the incredible support of my team. So, yeah, I'm really emotional about it.